And welcome back to the Old Home Place Gospel Hour, hosted each week at the Kentucky Music Hall of Fame and brought to you live right here on WRVK, WRVK1460.com and 97.7 FM and Facebook. All those good things right there. We appreciate you tuning in tonight. This is Avery Bradshaw, your co-host, and I'm joined tonight by Mr. Grand Poobah of WRVK and all things farming, Mr. Charles Saylor.
Well, thank you there, Mr. Bradshaw.
That was a pretty good intro, wasn't it?
Yeah.
You can pay me later.
I can pay you later? Okay. Yeah. We might do that. I think the band's about ready, so before we start, I want to read a Bible verse from Colossians chapter 3, verse 16. Let the word of Christ dwell in you richly in all wisdom, teaching and admonishing one another in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing with grace in your hearts to the Lord. Avery?
Thank you for that, Charles. Certainly do appreciate it. We appreciate everybody coming down to the show tonight. We've got a good crowd, and I guess that's about it, Charles. So what do you say we go ahead and turn them loose?
Ready to go.
All right. Everybody make welcome to the Old Home Place stage, Tim Riedenauer and the Melodic Brotherhood.
Open the eyes of my heart, I want to see you. Thank you all very much. Like Avery said, we are Tim Reed and Hour and the Melodic Brotherhood. And appreciate being asked to come back. Thank you very much. We've been here once before and enjoyed it. We really enjoyed it and have made our way back. And I see some familiar faces that I know here. If this is your first time ever listening to us, let's raise your hand right now. Oh, right. Looks like we're outnumbered. Well, all right. Well, we hope you like songs about Jesus and God, because that's what we do. You know, that's why we're here, to sing, but ultimately to point people towards Jesus Christ. So we hope that you'll listen to the words as we sing them. And if you know any of the words to any of these songs, please feel free to sing along, because
we need the help.
We need the help. Yes, we do. All right, we're going to go back. It's kind of a redone version of an old children's song called I Have Decided to Follow Jesus. But it's kind of more in an adult kind of thinking about it. So.
Turning back, I'm moving on.
bless y'all's hearts, as they say. We do appreciate that very much. And that's the theme. That's the theme for us. I mean, we've decided to follow Jesus. We're not going back to our old ways. With the grace of God. All right, we're going to do you a song right now that it's an original song that I wrote, and it took nearly 10 years to write. And it was after the loss of a very special person to me. And I just was left there thinking, you know, God, how could this world need more of me and less of her? How could that be? You know, and over the course of several years, God showed me that the rest of that song just in my life. And it was that, hey, you got to keep on living. Got to keep on loving. Got to keep on laughing. Keep on smiling. Keep on crying. So a friend of mine came over one day and I played him what I had of it, and then he rattled off some words, and we ended up finishing that song that afternoon after 10 years of wondering how this song was going to turn out. And it's been released on internet radio, and it actually held the number one spot on an internet station for 4 weeks in a row. And so we're awful proud of it. It speaks to a lot of people because everybody's lost someone they love. It's called I'll Keep On Loving You.
What to do. you left me, I know just what to do. I'm gonna keep on loving you. So I'll keep on living, keep on smiling, keep on laughing, keep on crying, keep on wishing, keep on hoping, keep on loving like there's no tomorrow. Since you left me, I know just what to do. Keep on loving you.
Thank y'all very much. Thank y'all. Appreciate that. By the way, I do have CDs available tonight if you'd like to purchase one. They're $10, and they're on some barrels right out there where those young children are. Those are my young children, too. This is what it looks like. And we're gonna have a little thing here in just a minute. Be thinking about how many miles you traveled here, because we'd like to find out who traveled the furthest distance.
And we'd like to think that they came to see us in particular.
Yes.
And reward them for their travel.
That's right. And for your long journey, we will give you a CD. But y'all be thinking about that. But that last song you just heard is on that CD, and this one too. And this one... just even though, I mean, we all go through our own trials in life, all got our own troubles and things, but you know, no matter what I go through, the attitude I've had for the past few years is just, you know, thank you Jesus for dying for me and for taking care of me even through the bad, through the good. You never leave me, and I appreciate that. It's a song just out of humble thankfulness called Thank You. Let's try that one more time. I messed up my own song, put it in the wrong key.
Now I pray that I would live each day such a way that's pleasing to you. And you know that in my humble way, there's two words that I pray get through. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank y'all. Thank y'all. No pun intended there, but thank y'all very much. All right, we're going to dig way back. Probably about as old as Larry Todd is. Yeah.
How old are you, Larry?
I'm old.
Just
I don't know. I think they used to have a picture of Larry Todd playing. If you're listening, he's playing the keyboard and does an awesome job. And he was like a fixture here in this valley for a long time. But I think they had a statue of him up somewhere, but it probably got torn down. Oh, his picture's still up at the post office, he said. So maybe there's something we don't know. All right, let's get on with this one. I am a poor wayfaring stranger, traveling through world of woe, but there's no sickness, no toil, no danger in that bright land to which I go, and I'm going there to see my mother. Said that she would meet me when I come. I'm only going over Jordan. I'm only going over home. Y'all mind if I pick? Dark clouds will gather round me. Oh, I know my way. Well, it's rough and steep, yet beauteous fields lie just before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. And I'm going there to see my father. Well, I'm going there no more to roam. I'm only going over Jordan. I'm
see the Father, the Father. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm only going over Jordan. I'm only going over home. I'm going home. I'm going home.
Featuring Larry Todd there on the keys and Joe Awesome Caldwell on the guitar there. Whoo, son. Then we're going to do about one more, then there's going to be a break, I think. Is that good? All right, When I Found You. All right, actually, we're going to need some help singing this song. So everybody, seriously, there's a line in it, and all you got to say is, When I Found You. All right, that's it. It's pretty easy to remember. When I Found You, but when it comes to this part, just follow Jason here, and he'll show you how it's going to go, okay? So you'll follow along real good. We need you to sing it as loud as you can.
I will attempt to show them how it goes.
Standing at the river with my face against the wind, never knowing where it was going or even where it might. All my life I'd been searching for a place that I call home. I never knew what I was gonna do until the day that I found. When I found you, I finally found forever. When I found you, I finally see. My search is finally over, 'cause the place that I belong is right here with you. Now I'm standing at the altar, and the tears flow down my face. My heart is raging wild like that river that led me to this place.
When I found you, I
house, a place that I belong, is right here with you.
Let's give you a little break. Don't take off.
All right.
Okay. Avery?
Yes, sir.
What do you want to talk about?
Well, I don't really know, Charles. I've been talking to you all week. I'm about tired of talking to you. I have to talk to you for an hour on Wednesday mornings.
Likewise.
Oh. What do you have? You got any stories or anything you want to talk about?
Well, actually, I've got an old story. You may have heard it before, but first I want to talk about who's on the show next Thursday. And that will be Finley Murphy and Gospel Grass. That's next Thursday, the 18th. And then the 25th, the following Thursday, will be Jacqueline Bullock.
Jacqueline Bullock.
You got any shows or anything you want to mention?
I do have. I've got a group out of Lawrenceburg coming this Saturday at 3 o'clock.
Okay.
And that one is $10 to get in. They're called R&R. If you are a resident of Rockcastle County, you can get in for $7. All you got to do is show your ID at the desk there.
Okay.
So, 2 hours of entertainment for $7. That's not too
is
bad.
Is it a picture ID?
Yes.
Social Security number and everything?
Well, you got to bring your passport, your Social Security card, your birth certificate, and your driver's license.
And then you get $1 off.
And you get $1.
Okay.
No,
okay.
$3.
Don't forget it.
Just your driver's license. If you don't have a driver's license, just, I don't know.
You don't have a license.
I don't guess you can get down here anyway if
you don't
have
a license.
License,
just tell us you're from here and we'll accept that.
I hope you didn't drive here if you don't have a license. We'll put it like that.
Somebody else may have drove.
Yeah, okay.
Well, anyway, you know, Avery, I've known him for a while, and we take a few trips, and we kind of been broke here lately, and we didn't go anywhere last week. So, but on these trips, he tells me things that happened to him when he was younger, and so I'm going to tell you one of them. He tells me stories. I don't know whether they're true or not.
That would only be about 2 years ago.
Well, okay. When you're younger?
When I was younger.
Okay.
Yeah.
But anyway, he never ceases to amaze me. You know, his granddaddy has mules. I know he does because he talked to me about them, and probably horses. So when Avery was young, he told me the other day that he worked in a blacksmith shop. So before he went to work, he decided to toughen himself up. You know, he's afraid it might be too hard for him. So he developed his arms and shoulder muscles by standing by the barn with a 5-pound potato sack in each hand. He would hold it straight out as long as he could, and after he did that for a while, he tried a 10-pound sack. He'd hold that out. He got up to a 50-pound sack. That was pretty tough on him. And he'd hold it straight out. So finally he thought he'd try a 100-pound sack. And he got to where he could hold it straight out for 2 minutes. Then he started putting potatoes in the sack. I believe it's true.
Thank you, Charles. I gave you 30 minutes to come up with a story, and that's the best you got?
That's the best I can come up with.
Oh, I always enjoy your story, even though they're directed at me. I think one of these days I'm going to come up with something on you.
Well, that'll be all right.
I don't know what it's going to be yet, but
it'll be okay.
It's going to be about 2 years worth of those stories packed into one.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Anything else?
No, that's about all I've got. I think these boys need to start back and we enjoy a little of this music.
Are y'all ready to go up there?
We're ready.
All right. Y'all make them welcome to the Old Home Place stage once again, Mr. Tim Riedenauer and the Melodic Brotherhood.
Singing over me, you have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. Till I'm found, leaves the 99, and I couldn't earn it. I don't deserve it. Still, you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Still your love fought for me. You have been so, so good to me. When I felt no worth, you were singing over me. You have been so, so kind to me. Tear down, coming after me. I couldn't earn it. I don't deserve it. Still you give yourself away.
I think it's time. Y'all have waited long enough. So who tonight drove, let's say, over 10 miles to get here? Anybody drive over 10 miles? A few. I got some over there. All right, who drove over 20 miles? Some over there, some right here. Are you waving or saying me, me?
That's not counting getting lost.
Oh, he put his hand down. All right, what about 30 miles? Anybody 30 miles? Right here, right here.
Right here.
Yes, right there and here. All right, what about 40 miles? Still up. 50.
Who? Give me 50 now.
60. 70. I'll tell you what, I've got
70,
CDs.
I'll pay for it.
I've got CDs. I'm just going to give you, both of you. I'll give both sets here a CD. How about that? Will that be all right with it? All right, you can pick it up right after we get done here. Actually, y'all can have one right now.
Are you going to sign it for them?
And you guys, I'll get y'all right after.
Those CDs are $10.
So. They just bought the first one.
Yeah, just see me right out there whenever you leave. 800 miles? Good night.
Fayetteville, Arkansas.
Wow. How about you guys? 759 when you pulled in down here. And 800 miles. My goodness.
Where are you
y'all
from?
Live in the same neighborhood?
Where are you from?
We're from Kansas City.
Kansas City. Wow. Y'all from all over. Well, I know the Kentucky Music Hall of Fame and Museum is proud to have you here. Thanks for driving so far just to come see us tonight.
I'm sure it was us that drew them all the way.
I'm sure you saw us on the internet, timreidenauer.com or something like that. So thanks for coming. All right, since it is the Old Time Gospel Hour, we're going to do an Old Time Gospel song, but we're going to kind of give it a little jazz, okay? Y'all will know this song, so y'all sing along with it. Strong. Jesus, keep me from all wrong. And I'll be satisfied as long as I walk. Dear Lord, let it be. What Gonna take a turn after those two right there. I'm just not gonna. In time for me, it will be no more. Yeah. Well, guide me gently, safely, oh, yeah, yeah, to thy King. Shore, to thy shore. All right, y'all help us sing it right here. Just a closer walk with thee. Oh, yes. That sounds nice, y'all.
I believe I hear him.
Granted, Jesus is my plea. Fine picking and a singing on that. Well, picking and a grinning. I was grinning a whole lot, and they were picking. Mercy sakes. I tell you what, the good Lord has given them all talent on this stage. And I wish y'all, I'm going to introduce the band. This is Jason Boyle over here on the bass. Yes, please. Mike Stone on the drums back here. And actually, Mike's very first time playing with us was on this stage. It was the last time we were here. That was the first time he had ever played with us. Of course, Larry Todd back here. Joe, I give him the nickname Joe Awesome Caldwell. Joe Awesome Caldwell on the lead guitar. I am Tim Riedenauer, and these are my children out here. So. Daisy's waving. I got Daisy, Lily, and Noah. So if you see them, just remember.
Buy a CD. Slip them $5.
That's all I'm saying. Just buy a CD. Actually, if you want to find out more about us, hear more of our music or anything, timreedenauer.com. If you need to know how to spell my name, it's on my CD.
Churches, picnics, special events.
That's right. We've done it all. We've played lots of places and are willing to play anywhere. So, you know, Avery, getting back to your statement a while ago, you said maybe one of these days I'll make up a story of your own. Well, as fate would have it, let me tell y'all a story about Avery. One day, yeah, give me some music. One day we were playing at the Kentucky Music Hall of Fame and Museum. And he was going through some cheerful banter back and forth. And he said, you know, maybe one of these days I'll do that. And it inspired me to write a song.
Just in the last 5 minutes. Yes. Just finished it up.
And it's entitled, Maybe One of These Days. So, everybody, you can thank Avery for the inspiration to this as you listen to it. But no, in all seriousness, maybe one of these days, maybe one of these days, I'll invite my neighbor to church. You know, maybe one of these days, I'll lead the Sunday school class like, you know, they've been asking me to do. You know, maybe one of these days, I'll start praying more. You know, that's really where this song came from. And we hope you enjoy it. It just makes you think, you know, it's time to stop thinking I will do something someday and just start doing it. Just start doing it today. Maybe one of these days stop running. Maybe one of these days I'll stop fighting and stand face to
Today is the day. All right. One more, fellas. What do y'all want to do? This, this, or this? I'll let one of them pick. How about that?
Yeah.
All right, we'll do this one. Oh, well, you know, right on that theme of maybe one of these days, you know, it's always a good thing to go visit your parents, if you still got your parents. Give your kids a call, you know, call your sister, call your aunt, you know, go visit somebody. Do it, and love them while you got them. And that's for this song. Yeah. That's where this song comes from.
It's good.
Song about my mama. If I saw you today, I know what I would say after I hugged your name. I'd look you in the eyes and say I love you a couple hundred times. Then I wouldn't let go. No, I wouldn't let go. You've got to love them while you got them. Show them each and every day exactly what they mean to you. You've got to love them. Love them while you got them. Well, you told me from the start to love my neighbor even when it's hard. Most of all, and to love God with all my heart. Well, I miss you being here, your laughter and your tears. Well, I thought you'd be around for years and to love them while you got them. Don't let them guess the way you feel about them. Say the words that you should say. Show them each and every day exactly what they mean to you. You've got to love them. Love them while you got them. We don't know how long we've got, so our most important job is to love with all we've got. You've got to love them while you've got them. Don't let them guess the way you feel about them. Say the words that you should say. Show them every day exactly what they mean to you. You've got to love them. Oh, oh, love them while you got them. you got this. Love them while you got them, folks. Thank y'all.
Give them a big hand. Tim Redenar and the Melodic Brotherhood. Great show. Thank you.
We'd like to thank you for tuning in to the Old Home Place Gospel Hour, hosted each week at the Kentucky Music Hall of Fame and brought to you live right here on WRVK, WRVK1460.com and 97.7 FM, and also Facebook. I got to add that one in there. If you enjoyed the show tonight, please leave us a donation in one of the boxes by the doors on your way out. It helps keep this show going each and every week. And also, be sure to pick up a CD off of Tim's table in the back. He would certainly appreciate that. And without further ado, I guess that's all I got, Charles. So are you ready to go home?
Good night and have a safe trip home.
Good night and God bless each and every one of you. Come back out and see us again next week. We'd certainly appreciate it.